It's very simple to add Alexa to your Xbox. Let me show you how. Head over to the Microsoft Store and type in Alexa. This will allow you to utilize your Xbox as an Alexa smart home device. Once the download finishes installing, it's time to set up the app. Follow the on-screen instructions and head over to the Alexa app on your phone. Open up the Amazon Alexa app, hit more at the bottom right, and add a device. Connect your Xbox game console and hit next. Make sure you have the correct settings enabled, and then you can download the Xbox skill. Tap enable to use, and it will prompt you to enter your Microsoft email and password for your Xbox. Once you're done entering your email and password, hit sign in, and you're all ready to go. Next, it may take up to 45 seconds for the Alexa app to find your console. Enter the 6-character code presented on your screen, and then hit the check mark. You can now select which room your Xbox is in for easier control. And that's all. You're ready to game and use Alexa on your Xbox.